Focus over here to Colin Moore and Bo Jordan working out. Bo Jordan's lion mane is gone. Colin Moore, folks, if you haven't heard of him, he was the biggest thing out of Ohio last year that nobody knew about. One-time state champ from Norway, I think Creston, Norway. Total stud. Thatcher's coaching him up right now. But this dude, look out. Absolute beast. Thatcher showing some technique here. They're just sparring, getting a light workout in here. This is their fall break here at Ohio State. So... Coach Ryan on the Terry Brand series, which is going to be killer. Bo hitting a little low single there. My man Brock Height. He inspired me to do this. He's the newest flow guy. He's the international guru. Pennsylvania guy. We won't hold it against him as we're watching two of Ohio's finest go at it here. Bo and Colin Moore. Mixing up a little bit. Light drill. It's just an hour fall workout here. Tomorrow they got Penn State in town. There may or may not be Mark Hall on campus this week. I can neither confirm nor deny. Folks can see Bo Jordan looking massive, looking every bit of a 174. I'm impressed. So Colin Moore and Bo getting some work in here, some light drill. October 2015.